There was a time when I had it all. People would ask me, what was it like being untouchable? The question they really should have asked was, what happens when it's all over?
You set a good example by snitching on your friends in the mob.
We're not in Brooklyn anymore.
I don't think there's anywhere further from Brooklyn than this rat hole.
I'm sick of being in witness protection.
Welcome to France.
Try to fit in. I'm getting tired of finding you a new place to live every 90 days.
So, do we still have the same names?
No, we are the Blake family.
Anything to report? Kids, school?
Oops.
Yeah, you know, they always adjust better than we do.
You're a maniac.
Thank you.
Let's talk about the complaints I have received.
Complaints?
Corruption, theft, bribery.
I want to see my lawyer.
Je veux du cacahuète. Peanut butter.
On the right, after the dog food.
Merci.
Stupid American.
How's your day?
Fine.
Birds flying. You know what's going to happen to you and your family when they find you.
We're here to make sure that don't happen, right?
Try not to make my job impossible.
They're somewhere finding.
It's a cleanup operation. Get that family out of there.
I confess it's been years since I went to confession.
Your family's the incarnation of evil.
What is all this grief about?
Can I use your phone?
You don't lend your phone.
I gotta find my kids.
You're insane.
I know.
How was the first day?
Nothing special. And I'm feeling
good. Why'd you kill the plumber?
I didn't kill him. I took him to the hospital.
Who's gonna fix the pipes now?
Well, who's gonna rebuild the supermarket that burned down the day we got here? Huh?
My name is Tim, and this is the year that would change my life forever.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
I just didn't know it yet.
Tim, my dear son, this is going to sound strange, but there's this family secret that the men in the family can travel in time.
This is such a weird joke.
It's not a joke.
If it's true, which it isn't.
Although it is.
But if it was, which it's not.
Which it is.
How would I actually...
You go into a dark place, clench your fists, think of the moment you're going to, and you'll find yourself there.
Happy New Year!
It's going to be a complicated year.
It's going to be a complicated life.
For me, it was always going to be all about love.
I'm Tim.
I'm Mary.
It's my mother's name.
I remind you of your mother?
Obviously, I should have thought this through more.
Could you give me 1 second? I'm Tim.
I'm Mary.
I love your eyes.
Do you?
I love the rest of your face, too. I haven't even looked further down, but I'm sure it's all fantastic. I'm sure it'll be better next time.
Well done. Some people make a real mess of it the first time.
Amateurs. Some days you want to relive forever. Will you marry me?
I think I'll go for... yes.
Some days you only want to live once.
I am so uninterested in a life without your father.
It never occurred to me that I might lose you.
I never said you could fix everything. Not without consequences.
It's so good to see you.
We've never met before.
Oh, no. What do I do?
You have to use it to make your life the way you want it to be.
I never know what the future holds, just like everyone else.
Time catches up to all of us, my son.
My dad. I try to live every day as if it was the final day of my extraordinary, ordinary life.
I hope I see you again.
You will. My whole life depends on it.
mind of a man can find works differently than someone on the outside. He sees things in a different way. A successful breakout depends on three things: knowing the layout, understanding the routine, and help from outside or in.
We got a runner.
Put your hands in the air now!
Showtime.
Ray Breslin is able to break out of any prison designed by man.
We're testing a prototype facility to deal with people no government wants on their books. The people financing this need to know these facilities are escape-proof.
Contact on site?
The warden's name is Roger Marsh.
When do we start?
We just did.
Welcome to your new home.
I'm Warden Hobbs.
Hobbs? Where's Warden Marsh?
There is no Warden Marsh. This is the reality, and there's no way out.
Go make some friends. You're gonna need them.
Back away.
Who were you before you came in here?
I break out of prisons for a living.
You don't look that smart.
You don't either.
The people who paid for you to be here want you here forever.
Ray's gone off the grid. Where is he?
This is the Shadow World.
Code name the tomb. Phrase anywhere, it's it.
Where is here?
I don't know.
This was a setup. Somebody wanted to bury me.
You have a choice. You can die in here, or you can get out and punish who put you here.
I'm gonna find out who, and I'm gonna find out why.
Let's do it.
I need a diversion.
Okay.
You hit like a vegetarian.
That was good.
What's he up to?
They're planning an escape.
Lockdown procedure engaged.
Drag the rats back to their cages.
If I don't get out, I kill you.
Fair enough.
Your time is up!
You tell whoever put me here, I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
In my life, I have a tendency to make very bad decisions.
David, I don't want a boyfriend who just disappears because he's too busy.
You're unreliable. You have brought me such beautiful flowers.
Yes, I did. Maybe that's why I've been stuck in the same job for so long.
You're 3 hours late, man.
You know, David, I love you like a son.
I am your son. Everyone has a purpose in life. I guess I just haven't found mine yet.
David Wozniak, in 1994, you donated to a fertility clinic anonymously. Apparently, there was a mix-up at the clinic.
What?
You are the biological father of 533 children.
What?
It is impossible to be the father of 533 children.
It is impossible to be the father of 4 children.
How would a normal person handle a situation like this?
A normal person would not be in this situation.
We're in trouble, David. Your kids are suing to find out who their biological father is.
What do we do now?
This envelope contains the profiles of your children. Do not open it.
I know I shouldn't have, but I picked out one of the profiles. I just picked one.
Worst idea ever.
I'm an actor missing the audition of a lifetime right now.
I'll take care of the coffee shop.
Who are you, man?
I can make a cup of coffee.
I lost my job.
You lost your job.
I got the part.
You got the part? This could be the most beautiful thing that ever happened to me.
These kids
need someone to look out for them.
Yeah!
They need a guardian angel.
Hey, sexy!
What are you doing? You never seen a girl before?
When you're looking out for these kids, will you be wearing some kind of cape?
I didn't say superhero. I said guardian angel.
You do not want to reveal yourself.
You don't want to be known as the guy with 500 kids. For the first time in my life, I'm doing the right thing.
That's it!
Officially set out to try and have a life.
Nice!
It may be strange and a bit oversized, but it's my life.
You don't have the skills to be a father.
Daddy!
Okay, stop it. I need order. And this is order?
Thank you.
4. I've been 3 tabling. Statistically, it's the right play. This is the one you wait for.
Maybe he was waiting for you.
Look how far outside the normal win rates the guys would beat you are.
I was cheated.
Forced to move offshore is one of the internet's dirty little secrets. Online poker.
You're about to jet off to a country you've never been to with a language you do not speak.
Do you have any idea how crazy this is?
Richie first.
This is the house.
Why the house?
The house always wins. Which is why we don't have to cheat people.
But the math is right. Am I missing something?
No. Programmers decided to write a backdoor into the code.
You saw it. Game to me.
This is a little something for your troubles. Less, of course, if you like sticking around and taking a shot at a real business. Guaranteed 7 figures in the first 18 months. Say the sea is bending.
What do you say?
What do you think?
This is the place. All things are possible.
Call me Agent Shavers.
The FBI's into the kidnapping business now?
You work for me.
What are you talking about?
Bribing an official. Racketeer.
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
Just ask yourself, are you doing something wrong?
Are we? Why is the FBI all over me?
He's jealous. He sees what you have, he sees what you're gonna have, and he's plugging it away for chump change.
You let me walk right into it, Ivan.
This is your job. You want a clear conscience? Go start a charity. But if you want your own island, and your boss says you gotta go out there and take a beating, go out there, take it, come back to work, and say, do you need me to do it again? You have 48 hours. Get us the evidence on block.
What I have to do to get out of this, I can't do it alone.
You know I'm with you.
Those are crocodiles.
You know, at the casino, when they give you chips, they say, good luck, sir.
They don't tell you.
But sir means dummy, and good luck means... What are you gonna do?
There's only a few things I really care about in life. My body, my pad, my ride, my family, my church, my boys, my girls, and my porn. My body, my pad, my ride, my family, my church, my boys, my girls, my porn. Body, pad, ride, family, church, boys, girl.
Her?
That's definitely her.
She's a dime.
Well, this girl's more than a dime for
us. Oh, my God. Were you in love with this girl already?
Sure, I've seen this girl.
Oh, my God. What's her name? What's her name?
Why'd you say yes to me?
I'm just going to have to wait to find out.
All right, I got time.
You're cute. I like you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Listen, you want to know the truth? You're the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
You like movies?
I don't watch too many movies. The pretty woman, the pretty man, I mean, they drive off into the sunset. Everyone knows it's fake.
I love movies like that, you know?
Yeah, great.
But they watch it like it's real life.
Baby.
What are you doing?
I was just reading emails.
No, you weren't.
She caught me watching porn.
That's it?
Right?
Oh! How do you watch that?
How do you watch all the stupid movies that you watch?
Movies and porno are different, John. They give awards for movies.
They give awards for porn, too. So, there's only a few things I really care about in life.
I don't know if I really want a wife and kids.
Oh!
You look what you did.
I look like a grandmother. But do I have any grandchildren?
If you want to lose yourself, you have to lose yourself in another person. It's a two-way thing. I thought you were different.
And maybe it's time to try something new.